I go to a different drummer. Like a 30-minute drum solo, like that dude from Foghat. That's my drummer. The guy from Foghat. And then the guy, the lead singer, comes in and says, hey, on bass guitar, you know, and he and announces all the band members. Well, that's my drummer, all right? Not your stupid little boom, 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 boom. I don't know his name, but he's really good. Physical fitness, whatever. You know, whatever. You do what you like to do, I do what I like to do, okay? But you're a sucker. You're getting fed this line about how, like, you're gonna live forever or whatever. You're gonna die. Someone will kill you. Someone will kill you with a knife. Make sure your abs are friggin' ripped. You got some good guns. You wanna look good for when you get stabbed with a knife. Sorry, that's how it works. I love living alone, you know, I got my own life. I'm not gonna have some girl telling me, hey, wake up, get dressed. I work out at the home. They're gonna push all this frilly frou-frou stuff on me like, you know, furniture or dishes or whatever. No, we do paper plates here. Hey, it's just like when I was in high school and then I quit. I'm still bald, still single, still loving it. The perfect date knows when to shut up. We're not doing like a movie, a dinner, none of that BS. We're going straight to heaven. We'll do a little small talk while we're, you know, getting down to action, like, you know, what's your name? How much is this costing me? Are you gonna try to rip me off? Cause I've been ripped off before. I know where my wallet is, don't mess with it. Lordy mama, light my fuse, you know what I mean?